Welcome to our weekly radio show Talent Cast. In this program we play solo music from unsigned artists, and they are all a member of Salaband.com. As always, we play a lot of music in different styles from all around the world, so please stay tuned.
As a little child, I was very passionate about playing pinball. Also very curious about how things worked, and that's how my passion for electronics started. Later, when I was about 12 years old, I started my own pirate radio station. It was a local radio station and attracted a lot of listeners, and I enjoyed the phone calls of listeners and the contacts. I studied electronics. After I finished my studies, I was sound technician for about 16 years in a library for blind people. I tried to get other jobs during that time, but because of my disability, I didn't succeed. I tried to do it in another way, and I took over the local radio station of my hometown, Groningen. My ambitions were to create employment for disabled people. We made the studio accessible for wheelchairs, for blind people, for people with low vision. Besides making the radio accessible for people with disabilities, we made the programs more suitable for students, because Groningen is a city with lots of young people, mainly students. These changes brought more listeners to the radio station. Sadly, because of financial and health problems, I had to stop it. But all facilities for the disabled people are still in the local radio station and they use it daily. I did this still together with my job, but the work gave me less and less satisfaction and more frustration, and it totally broke me. Because of that, I lost my job. After a year, I tried to pick up life again, and I started my own company for network and system administration for small companies. There was rather much demand for it, but I couldn't find qualified employees in time. That meant I had to work too hard, and this adventure ended in hospital, two times with acute blindness. After the two operations, I just could see about 10%. I realized I wasn't able anymore to do a regular job. Of course, I wanted to do something useful, and for that reason I searched for volunteer jobs, and I picked up my old passion, radio. Two friends asked me to join their radio program, and I did. After a short time I got rather bored because of playing the same music that was played on other radio stations. That was for me the reason to search for more music. I discovered Salaband and signed up as a member. At that moment, Clemence was number one on Salaband. My friends liked it and we played more and more artists of Salaband. I enjoyed not only the music on Salaband, but also the contact with the artists. I became more and more motivated to promote the artists of Salaband and started Talentcast.
I am doing this presentation because I like to discover new music.
I like Talentcast because I like the music from Salaband.
I've met on Salaband a lot of people who really want to fight for their dream. I like that.